The human body is symmetrical in appearance. I have two eyes, two ears, two arms, two legs, right? Our body is split into two by a center line of great importance. Why? Watch. This line passes through the most delicate points of our body. Eyes, nose, throat, solar plexus, genitals. These are the areas which are the most exposed and the easiest to locate when we want to defend against someone. It is direct, easy, and effective. Remember this, as soon as someone is facing you and threatens you, he or she exposes his or her weak points. You need to defend yourself. So these are the areas that you want to hit. In the next section of tips, we will get a better idea of how to hit these vital areas. Too bad for those who don't know how to protect their center line.